2021 Woodbridge Classic. Leo Young with a course record and the team with a team time course record. Leo for 3 miles, 1338.1, took off 1 second of the older brother Nico's course record. It was an amazing team performance as well. How excited were you during the race?
I mean, I was, the whole race, I was saying, okay, let's hold on, let's have a good time, and let's see how much I can hurt. That's what I've been telling myself for the past 5 days or so. I want to hurt today, and I want to hurt more than I ever hurt. I mean, ideally, if I could leave this event on a stretcher because I ran that hard, that'd be gnarly. But I mean, I don't know if I could ever run that hard. But it was fun. I mean, as a team, we played off each other the whole time. Colin and Aaron took that thing from the gun and paced it down. They paced it perfectly. You know, I mean, they did all the work, and then I was able to just hang on and then just make a move at the end. And honestly, we finished maybe, what was the spread, the top four, maybe like 6 seconds or something. Like, we finished as a team and we worked hard. I mean, I don't think it could have gone better, like for everyone on the team. But yeah,
the coming into today, I mean, is that how workouts are, where you guys are trading off? Is that close, that tight, or no?
I think in workouts, we're always really, really tight, but Colin does all the work. I mean, he's our captain, so we usually play off of him. He makes the decisions, and I mean, he paces the workouts, you know. I mean, it's sort of like when Nico was a senior, he paced all the workouts and stuff, but yeah, I mean, there is definitely playing off each other and stuff in workouts, but generally, Colin controls them and he paces them perfectly, I'd say.
Were there assignments coming in as to who handles the pacing at certain points, or you guys are all on your own pretty much too?
The general idea was, let's go out this, it's gonna go out hard, people are gonna be with us. We want that top four, basically. We want to run together as the top four for those first 2 miles. If people are with us at a mile and a half, try to push it a little, which I think we did somewhat. And then at 2 miles, it's a race. At 2 miles, we were all together, but it was time to go, because at the end of the day, this is a race, and this is the kind of day where we need to go hard, and whoever's feeling good, they just gotta go, you know? So it was, nobody was, there was no, oh, well, on a day like this, there wasn't, oh, Colin's pacing it for this much, Lex is pacing it for this much. It just worked together that first 2 miles and then race that last mile and make it a race that you'll never forget.
Because of everyone's fitness, you guys knew you were going to run really fast. You guys were pretty confident in the break 14.
Yeah.
Was there any discussion in the camp, you know, in the group,
yeah,
about breaking Nico's record?
I mean, throughout training, like, that idea is like hinted at, you know, like, oh, maybe someone could get close to that, but really it was like, maybe someone could play with that 1340 barrier. I honestly thought I wouldn't be capable of coming anywhere near that. I was hoping break 14, maybe come close to that, but yeah, I mean, if we thought that anybody on a good day could come close to that, but we didn't, I mean, it wasn't like we have to break it, but I think now we have like the 5 fastest like 3 mile times ever, which is, I mean, it's crazy to think of. It really is.
When did you take the lead for good? How late into it?
I think right around the turn. Like, I was hearing people scream like 200 to go, but I don't know how accurate that was. Right around when you get to the last circle, you know. But yeah.
Leo, have you heard from Nico yet?
No, I haven't. I haven't touched my phone since I finished the race. I mean, I'm guessing he's going to be thrilled. I think he's going to be really excited. Like,
or mad.
Yeah, honestly. Yeah, he's going to be like, oh my God, why did I make them believe in themselves? But no, he'll be nothing but proud, I think.
Okay, once again, Leo Young, course record 1338.1, 2021 Woodbridge Classic, Doug Specs Peak's individual champion.
Thank you.